Hello everyone, and welcome back to Chronos Plays Xenoblade Chronicles. Thank you for joining me. So, let's check this out, see if we can actually do this one. Requirements are not met. Shulk, Rain have to be happy. Time, anytime. Great. Talk to you. Going into the cave, can you kill a Willow Bunby? Are there a lot of bunnies in this game or something? But yeah, I'll do it. Cheers for taking that on. And okay. Any more quests? You have more quests. If you're heading in the cave, can you take out a couple of singing bros? Sure. Okay. Let me guess, you're gonna have a third one.
Yes.
Alright. I'm beginning to see a pattern here. I want you to kill some Mel lizards. Isn't that the monster that Fioris talked about earlier? I'm gonna defeat five of them. You're really a brave one. Remember, you're doing this for everyone in the Defense Force, because we're lazy. And press right bumper to see the story memo. No? Alright, screw it. Hope you guys are enjoying the longer episode formats, because... I am. Tepra Cave. We're still on the ankle. These guys look like they're gonna attack me. That's good. I'm looking for people attacking me. And I have decided to cut out repeat random encounters. If they take a while. If it's like not that bad, then I don't mind. There are many types of monsters. Audio type of monsters? Type of monster shown as in the target window option. Ordinary monsters will not attack you unless you hurt them. Okay. Visual types will attack you when you see them. Or when they see you. Okay. So audio ones if they hear me. Visuals if they see me. That's a weird looking lantern. Okay. We got visual, and we need to fight that guy and he... Whoa, they're a group, aren't they? Screw it, let's do this!
Right, let's do this!
Yep.
This one's mine.
This one's clearly ours and not just mine.
Right, you're alright, I'm feeling it.
Okay, stream attack, yeah!
Now it's right time.
That's gotta hurt.
I don't know what we're doing. Oh, apparently I raised the affinity with that. You feel stronger. That's good, Fiora. You're on fire in that other screen. I did not even know that. When carrying out a chain attack, you can select arts for three members. Deal some damage. Use arts of the same color to okay. Decide what type of change perform based on talents. This will change. If the third party member uses their art, chain link may be activated. When this occurs, press B at the right moment, and one party member will be able to use an additional art. Is that what I just did? The deeper the affinity of the party members, the easier it is to activate a chain link. If you're lucky, you can activate chain links up to 15 times. 15 times. In a row. Every time another art is used in the chain attack, there is a chance the chain link will be activated again. Okay, well. Now that was a quick quest. Hey, drop the silver chest. Metal Lancer, we got a bunny paw, and... Oh, those crystal things! Right, blue thing. I remember seeing... like, sockets on our weapons. I actually have to check out our skill tree, too. Yeah, so we got... That's ether up. That's poison defense. I guess that goes on our equipment. 10 points! Yeah, sure, dude. And, Metal Lancer is yours? Well, Metal Lancer is a lot better than the crap you have on you. You don't have any sockets still, though. You can have that. And you're the only one with an equipment slot, so you get the poison one. And I can remove these, right? I can remove these, alright. Oh yeah, let's look at her skill tree. She also has, like, no health compared to the other guys. Go like that. Courage. Critical hit. Medium equipment okay. Counter rate up. Daring. Strength up. Ooh, I do kind of want you to be our attacker. HP up. Alright, we're going to do this first. Because you seem like a bandit type character. Fear has met up with... Together they set off to... Oh, this is the story menu. Okay, I was actually just trying to target... Oh, I'm in the menu. God damn it. I think I need to fight Skeeter McGee here.
I'm gonna go all out.
We are fucking him up.
That was too easy.
Let's press on and on and on.
I like the way you think, Fiora. All right. There's a path over here. Do we have a map? We do, but it's not filled out. Oh, choices. All right, we'll go over here first. I mean, I don't think they were gonna hide a caterpillar nest. Hey, Willow dude, come here. I need to kill you for a quest. There's three of you here.
Let's do this. Good luck, everyone.
No, I don't want to heal. I want you to do streak. Oh, I got knocked down. I leveled up, apparently. I missed. Sorry. You get that. Oh, that guy dropped the silver chest. Nice. And now I just auto attack. Wow.
Fiora, great attack.
I'm gonna go all out.
I have a weird feeling that I'm not gonna get the chain attacks for a while. Okay, we get another Metal Lancer and another small bunny crystal. And a night tulip. Very, very precious. Let's see if that Night Lancer looks like it has a slot. That's what I'm guessing from the S. Okay, same. Empty slot. Where's that bunny crystal? I guess we can't actually equip it? Don't know. Oops. Oh, hey! Wow, they actually attacked me.
Come on!
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
You like that?
Yeah, love it.
I want to try too.
Leave it to Ryan.
Ooh, that's a new chest.
That is so you, Ryan.
What?
You two never change.
Running. Oh, is this a unique creature? I'm gonna be pissed.
Alright. Time for a chain attack.
Ready to go.
I'm feeling it.
His own form.
Hey, Ryan, take the goddamn aggro from me, dude.
We can definitely do this.
I can do it. I know I can.
So is this a unique monster or? Okay, I need to heal Ryan over there. Come on, light heal spell. Come on. Oh, you're attacking Fiora. That's not cool. Oh, now you're attacking Ryan.
Alright, mate, I'm feeling it.
I I can do it.
Pull yourself together.
Boom.
Come on, Fiora. Get up.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna fall again.
We can definitely do this. Powering up.
Good. I'm losing it.
What?
Fiora? Forget it. Hit him hard next time. This really ain't good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please. Come on. Oh, I don't have a party gauge thing.
I can't. Go on.
Are we dead? I didn't get the good chest. Did I miss out on that rare chest? As the leading party will be brought back to the previous landscape. Do I lose anything? Keep an eye on the party gauge. Okay. So, come on, cheer up, achievement acquired. Woo! I am gonna go back there. Not because I want to fight that guy. I mean, I'm totally gonna fight that guy, but I just want to see if that chest is still there, because that looked like a pretty freaking rare chest, and I'm going to be very disappointed if I miss out on some goodies. And it's not like I had a choice. The thing attacked me. I didn't want to fight him. I was like, dude. I'm like, sorry. Oh, there's the chest. There is the chest. Okay, how are we going to handle this? He's not connected to them. Guys, hey. Whatever. Missing her shoes, million driver. Okay, let's go over here. Equip that stuff. That looked like a new weapon for us. No, it was a new weapon for freaking Ryan. Jesus Christ. What about the shoes? Wow. There you go. What does U stand for? Oh, comes with an agility up gem. Alright. Okay, so here's the plan. No. There we go. We go, hey.
Right, let's do this.
We're gonna fight these guys.
Leave it to Ryan.
And then we're gonna that. Don't get too close to big guy over there.
There's
nothing around here that can beat us.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone? Nice.
Another chest. Battle leggings. I like it. We're gonna give all our best equipment to Ryan because he's clearly the tank. Minus 3 ether defense, but plus 5 physical. I mean, I guess so. At least he has pants on. They actually look like real armor. And did we actually have anything we can put in those? No. Alright, how's our health doing? Good? What's over our head? Air Vang. We can't attack that thing, can we? Okay, how do we get out of the combat then? Do we just run? Well, those are big frogs. Guys, what did I break the game? Okay. Okay. Go ahead.
I'm gonna go all out.
That's from behind. This is from the side. Then we're gonna kill her.
You're a lifesaver.
We can definitely do this. Wow!
Sorry if I'm quiet for a second. I need to hail him. Alright, I'm failing it apparently. Okay, can't. There we go. Oh, we can.
Okay, now we're getting started. And nothing's gonna stop us.
Take aggro from me, dude.
Go on.
Okay, we're not gonna fight this guy again. How about we just go forward? We didn't miss a chest. You alright over there, Void? Furball. I should probably clean that up in a bit. No, he's not puking. That's good, don't puke. Just cough a little bit, that's fine. Okay, you saw us. You got us. We're the same people that have run by you twice now. Oh, actually no, we killed you once before.
We can definitely do this. You like that?
Oh, I love that. Maybe if I reach level, maybe if I get up to like level 9 during this dungeon, I'll go back and fight that guy. Hey, silver chest.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Light shoes. Okay, I'm gonna assume. Yeah, your shoes, I think, are going to be better. Yeah, clearly. Colony shoes. That's just all around better. Fury, you'll get the next upgrade. Man, we already fought you. So yeah, that guy was kind of hard. Probably shouldn't have fought him twice. Eater Caterpillar. Do you come on, game? Come on. You're just trying to fuck with me now. Alright. Camera's kind of hard to control, to be honest, with the classic controller. Hey, Night Tulip. Nah, let's move forward.
Everyone,
don't aggro that big fucker over there. We don't want to fight him. Yeah, Ryan, you're a lifesaver. I don't actually know what you did, but thank you. Another silver chest? Alright. Another metal lancer? I will be sure to try and trade those off a little later. Oh, I gotta deal with some of these guys, don't I? Hello.
I'm gonna go all out.
Good, Fiora. You should go all out. That's kind of the point of fighting. They're gonna say that stuff all through this game, aren't they? I'm just gonna have to deal with that, I think. The voice acting is not that bad in this game, to be quite honest. I'm sort of surprised. Another silver chest. Small bog crystal. Two of them. Croaking bog bag. Don't know what that is, but I need to defeat two of you, I think. Poor guy, he's just like sitting there. I come over and be like, backslash attack, motherfucker! Oh, no one invited you, rabbit guys.
You
down. Hey. Bring it on. Who leveled up and how? Oh, someone learned an art. That's great. I should probably make Rhine the healer. Oh, you are at 700 hit points. Stop being a baby. Okay, monster quest done. Oh, Irve. Oh, shit. Fjord, no! I know I'm a lifesaver. I should also probably save the...
We can definitely do this.
This ain't good.
No.
Get up, Ryan. Screw.
Give it some. Save the healing spells for,
Yes, Shulk. Get stuck in. Not good enough.
Shulk! I'm glad that didn't hit you.
Everyone!
Whew. Well, that was hectic. Small claw. Skin. Wet hair. Alright, and forward is the way we want to go, correct? Looks like it. Yeah. Skin gecko. Oh, shin gecko, not skin gecko, shin. Oh, this is the ruins now? Okay.
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training. But I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
Damn right it is. Technology.
I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving.
That's not surprising, Ryan.
Right.
Take shortcuts using skip travel. Use skip travel to return to landmarks you have previously visited. Open the map, blah, blah, blah. I've already done that. You can return to the shop in the colony. What? Wait, can I just, like, teleport out of here and back to town? That seems... very convenient, actually. I'll have to try that. Oh yeah, I wanted to check out to see what skills were learned.
Good job, everyone.
Skill learned, skill learned. Okay, arts. What did I learn? Maybe they meant the skill tree. That makes more sense now, doesn't it? I've learned tension bonus effect value 20. Increase attention gained by battle. Alright. Ability up to start with when enemies higher level. Interesting. Oh yeah, I wanted to check the other guys. So you can equip heavy armor now. Good. And you are halfway close to strength up buff. So wait, you're a buffer? I thought that was your attack. Alright, whatever. Did one of you learn a new skill? I thought I saw someone learn. Oh. Aurora Blast. That's probably the new one you just learned. If you are a Lacerate, that seems fun. I want the blue shinies.
Come on! Yeah!
Easy!
Powering up!
That was too easy!
Let's not lose our
head. I'm so glad you came here, Fiora. Light gloves and some collectibles. So at least made it to the dungeon. I thought we were already in the dungeon. Probably could have saved like 20 minutes on this episode if I wasn't... Not 20 minutes, like 15 minutes on this episode. If I didn't just keep dying. Okay, so I can't click any of those. Okay, there's enemies behind there. Mining. Okay. I'll be sure to do that. Automatic door. It won't open. Probably has something to do with that goddamn red button back there. Hello, I need to kill you.
Everyone, let's go!
Let me out. I'm gonna go all out.
More power!
Alright, I'm feeling it.
I need more skills.
Gotta hurt.
Fiora!
Let's go!
Why are you on the ground? Get up.
Nice one, Ryan.
One after another.
Why'd the music change?
Right.
Oh.
Okay.
Crap.
Let's do it.
All right.
Hey, we leveled up. Good for us. Shit.
Yeah, a chain attack will finish you.
Oh, wait, get up. No. No, it's not going well. Why do I have aggro? Oh, come on! Heal me!
Wait, Slithead!
Shulk, no where's that way. Smile I like so much?
We can definitely do this!
I can't. Go on.
I can't take any more.
Well, I think I'm gonna end the episode there for today. Maybe I need to grind? I don't know. Well, maybe I need to learn how to do those goddamn chain attack or go back to town and trade. Either way, actually, let's check our collectibles, see if we can do any more of this stuff. Oh, this is a whole new area. Okay. So we got one of those, we got that, and that, and that. Okay. Alright, that's not too bad. We've already completed two of those. Okie dokie, so yeah, if you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you enjoyed seeing me get my ass handed to me 3 times? That seems about right. Yeah, press the like button for that. Or the dislike, whatever. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to the video section, check out my videos, see if they're to your liking, and maybe consider subscribing. Either way, have a great day, and I will see you all next time. Bye.